Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and will have a bowl.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
That's well wide.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Waiting.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Yep, yep. Catch it.
Perfect technique and placement. There to be hit, and it was pummeled. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. It runs to the boundary for four.
Wait on.
Short and punched away.
Wait there. Thank you.
scalp. Out very cheaply indeed.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Yep, yep. Catch up.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Yep. Catch it!
That's racing to the fence. He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Waiting. We're there.
Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
Right on.
The batsmen were playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
Parsons is the new bowler.
They really need to find a way back from this. He's being punished out there. And they get a single there.
Yep, yep, catch it!
It's in the air. been struck on the pads. Yeah. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
He's on the way back to the pavilion after putting in a really good innings here. And a single taken.
That's the end of the power play.
Yep.
That's edged.
Another run added.
Yep.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep, yep. Bowlers!
That was quite a good over there.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the south end.
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Great shot, driven straight down the wicket.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
And they get two.
Yep.
And they go through for one.
Good effort, four runs.
Yes.
Bowlers.
And they get back for the second. There wasn't anything wrong with that delivery. Superb shot. One run there. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yep, catch it! Keeper!
And they get a single there. Nice shot.
Yep. on.
Along the ground. 7 runs added in that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling. Oh, yeah! He's beaten all ends up by that.
The player departing the field bowled for 18. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
Swing and a miss.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
The batsman departs, caught out for 37. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6.
And that ends a really good over for the bowling side. Going with spin now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep. Oh, no call.
Bounces just short of the rope. 4. And that's a single.
Yep. Catch. Keeper.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. He never looked like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Now 5 for 100. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 7.
Yep, catch!
Tremendous stroke. Plays it nicely along the ground.
Keeper.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket. One run there. Not mucking about here. First ball, and he's off the mark.
Yep, catch it. On again.
Chance here. And a single taken. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
Good work in the field there.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. End of the over. 5 runs coming from it.
Yep. Catch.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display. Bowling.
Yep, catch it.
He's found the gap and got 4. He's on the way back to the pavilion after putting in a really good innings here.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
They take the single.
In the air.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Parsons back on now.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Just called wide there.
Yep.
tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yes!
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Catch it!
Well played.
Two runs off that delivery.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement. Run away to the boundary. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here, playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yes.
Oh, superb timing.
Along the ground. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Gone. Played all around that one, and the bowler was on target. Shouts all round. Accuracy is key. You miss, and it'll smash into the stumps. What a ball.
Super shot there.
kicks. Huge shot.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Give away a bit too much there.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah, mate. Catch it!
That goes for four. Good shot.
And they go through for one.
Wait.
A change up here in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, good afternoon to you all. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Super shot. A disappointing score, and he knows it. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Yeah.
That's run away to the boundary.
There.
change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
That's got to be close.
The player departing the field caught behind for 16. The score is now 3-46. The left-hander is coming in to bat at number 5.
Roland, about to face their first ball. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yep. And they get through for one.
Confident appeal.
Didn't get the wicket, but that will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Now he's
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. They take a single.
Yes.
Off the bat and over the rope.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Yep. Catch it!
Perfect technique and placement.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
Yep.
Plays that nicely along the ground. They get a single.
breaks. Yep, yep.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Precision, just a great shot.
Dixon, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Plays and misses.
Yes, catch
up. It's in the air. One run added.
Yep.
And through for one.
Ends that over. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Yep.
One run there. He's beaten all ends up by that.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 6.
Not able to connect. Great timing. Races to the boundary for 4.
Yes.
reasonably good over there. Leach, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. That's four. Nice shot.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
One more to the score.
Yes.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yes.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. The bowler beating them all ends up.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Dixon into the attack now from the north end.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Yes.
One run added.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Five runs in that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Yep. Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it? A lot of credit for that wicket has to go to the captain. He made a good bowling change and pays off straight away. Leaving the field, caught behind for 20. Yep. Short ball hit away. Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
That could have gone anywhere. But it went nowhere.
Yep.
End of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of the scoring. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Off the bat and over the rope. Hit that hard and fast. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Bit expensive in that one.
Just a lack of concentration there. They'll get one there.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
That's well wide.
Waiting. Yep.
There's a chance if that hits. Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The batting team are now 6 for 134.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
This has been quite a one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.